Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow.
Here we have Barcelona against Schalke. I'm John Champion, and providing match analysis throughout the game, Jim Begley.
Yeah, thanks, John. What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players must be really looking forward to this, as we are.
Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Messi, back off the post it comes, cleared away. Plays it long, looking to exploit the space. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Neymar. Luis Suarez, Neymar, making it a goal for Barcelona, and there's the first goal of the game, a resounding drive, I can't imagine he's hit any better than that.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there, it would have taken something really special to keep that in.
Get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Papadopoulos. Off he goes. They were so nearly punished for their mistake. He wasn't far from finding the net again.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example, and he's become the main pivot. Cracking player.
Looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. It's Draxler. Making good progress down the left, but frankly, devoid of options. And a header. Right time, right place. Wrong outcome.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
Sergio Busquets. Messi. Daniel Alves. Ball stolen. Iniesta. Xavi. Palmed away. Fantastic from Neymar. It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. The keeper made a mess of it and he's been punished.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Well, The whistle signals the end of the first half. They lead by 2-0 at this point. Here we go with the second half. Draxler heads it, and in the end that was wayward.
They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of this second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Jordi Alba, Iniesta, Neymar with his eyes fixed on securing that match ball.
I think you're right, John. He's confident, he's sharp, and his appetite will only have become stronger.
Iniesta, Xavi. The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept. Matip. 15 minutes into the second half. Barcelona not as yet making any changes. Xavi, Messi, Luis Suarez, Messi, tried to play it through, Neymar, oh, yet another goal. They lead by 3, and that may just about be that. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. What a way to complete a hat-trick.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
We resume again. The score is 3-0. They get it forward. The danger was there. He dealt with it well. Messi. Neat ball through the middle. Keeper gets a hand on it. Plenty to admire in the shot and in the save. Messi will drive this corner in. And he gets it away. Daniel Alves. Goes through, moving forwards, and a header. Schalke with a big chance and a big miss. Xavi, Iniesta, plays it into the danger area. It's Neymar, Luis Suarez, driven in, and a goal. Clearly in no mood just to sit on their lead. That would have to go down as one of the sweetest strikes I think I've ever seen.
Oh, the contact was fantastic, right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
They have this game in their hands now. Looking to play on the break. An important interception, things were starting to look dangerous. There will be 4 more minutes. Here's Luis Suarez. And it's just veered off to the left. Whistle.